Welcome to the latest update program of Drishti IAS. In this series, the topic of discussion is Amazon deforestation at highest level in 15 years. According to a report by Brazil's space research agency, National Institute for Space Research, deforestation in Brazil's Amazon rainforest has reached its highest level in 15 years. According to the report, there has been an increase of 22% in this deforestation in 1 year. Brazil has committed to end deforestation by 2030 at the recent COP26 climate summit. Amazon is home to about 3 million plant and animal species and about 1 million native inhabitants. According to the latest figures, about 13,235 square kilometers during the period 2020-2021. The loss was the highest since 2006. Amazon forests cover about 40% of the total area of Brazil. It is surrounded by the Guiana Highlands to the north, the Andes Mountains to the west, the Brazilian Central Plateau to the south, and the Atlantic Ocean to the east. The Amazon rainforest is a storehouse of rich biodiversity. Deforestation can threaten the existence of flora and wildlife, due to which there will also be a loss of biodiversity. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.